Hello friends, welcome to this session. This is based on the Discus Agile conference organized by Eisenbridge Consultancy Private Limited. And I'm happy to share this news that this year, the annual conference is happening on 15th and 16th of December. And we have multiple themes in this conference, namely personal agility, Kanban, hybrid agile, and coaching and leadership. And I have with me the person who is owning the coaching and leadership theme. And I would like to introduce this person to you so that you get to know that what you will be looking forward from this theme perspective. Over to you.
Thank you, Jitender. Hello, everyone. This is Jerry. I work as an agile coach in Bangalore. And I take care of the track which is named coaching and leadership. So what we are looking at in this specific track is your case studies, your ground field level reports, or you are working with leadership level or working across organization multiple teams. So basically we are looking for authentic moments which you learned, which you want to share with the bigger audience. It could be a leadership level coaching or working with multiple teams. So whatever could be the thing, please share or submit your proposal for the coaching and leadership track. We'll be very happy to review those and hope we'll see and learn from each of us.
Good, Jerry. Actually, I forgot to introduce you properly. I wanted to share this with the audience that I have seen that you had 24 certifications in your LinkedIn profile. And I have seen at least 3 or 4 certifications on coaching and leadership topic. Could you please tell us more about yourself?
Okay. As I said, I work as an agile coach. I'm one of the 3 certified enterprise coach from Scrum Alliance in India. And personally, my passion triggered to start this journey 5-6 years back. So I also learned the coaching from the International Coach Federation, which is considered to be the basic for any professional coaching. So I did my PCC. And also I'm a CEC. It's a very fruitful and enjoyable journey working with people because I just love working with people. And that's why I like to own this track and share and learn from the other experts who have been doing the same for many years in the India across forever. So that's why I bring all your topics, coaching, leadership level, team level with people, and let's celebrate it.
Sure. Thank you very much, Jerry. So I'm sure audience must be feeling that the topic of coaching and leadership is in safe hands now. Okay. So as an audience or as those people who would like to submit their talk on this particular theme, what should they think about this theme and what kind of topics they can submit their talk on?
There's a small write-up which I prepared and it is available on the website under the leadership and coaching track. So the reason we put leadership and coaching together is, especially in an agile coaching or enterprise transformation, there's a lot of support needed from the leadership. We all know some of the biggest agile transformation at an organization wide. They're all supported, backed by great leaders. So that's why these two go hand in hand. So let us see how you as a speaker, how you influenced the leadership, how you triggered, how you helped the leaders for the transformation or the agile transition. So We like to see your stories. We like to hear those aha moment, and we like to see you share the joy of multiple teams, individual, how the transformation, the transition helped them for a better business outcome or a better personal outcome. So you can read a little more about the same, what we are looking for, team description in the website under this track.
Awesome, Jerry. Thank you very much. So just to summarize, the speakers should think about how they can bring in the leadership influence aspects and how they can bring in the transformation change in the organization, right? So this is what I think that the speakers should be looking at while submitting their talk. And the details are there, as Jay said, in the website. And it will also be given as a link along with this video. So thank you very much, Jerry. Looking forward, and I'm sure our friends will also be looking forward. So see you on 15th and 16th. Thank you, Jerry, for your mind share. And we will see each other on 15th and 16th on Discus Agile conference on 15th and 16th of December. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Jerinder, for your time. Thank you.